this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another episode in Squishy and my cave den! Whoa!
What?
Squishy?
Yeah?
What's all this?
I built something for you while you were poorly, because Stampy was poorly in the last episode, so I took over.
Yeah, so I'm still a little bit poorly. I'm getting better. I'm out of bed now. But I'm still a little bit poorly, so how about this episode, we speak softly, we speak smoothly, okay? And then that way I won't lose my voice again.
I think that's a good idea because I've started to get a little bit poorly now because of hanging around with you, so I've been a little bit poorly too. My throat's but it'll be fine.
Should we pretend that we're on the radio, like at late at night, and playing classical music? Should we be like, good afternoon and welcome back to Cave Den, where we are going to have an enjoyable afternoon playing games and exploring. Isn't that lovely?
Yes,
should we speak like that?
Stampy. Yes, it is. I do think that is
yeah,
a good
it is.
Idea.
That's right. Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. That's a really good idea. Right, Stampy, come down here. Oh, no. No, cake roulette. Yeah, I did cake roulette. And guess what I got?
A pumpkin pie.
Yeah, because I told you. Oh, I forgot that I told
you. Yeah, you told me. That's So I haven't seen the last episode, okay? So I have no idea what happened. Ooh, I got some gold, though. Yeah, but I just want to say thank you very much for Squishy for doing the video for me while I was away, because otherwise there'd have been no cave den. No cave den whatsoever.
It's all right, Stampy. I think it was the best episode yet.
Okay, well,
actually, no,
Squishy
no,
will take
no,
it
no,
over
no,
from
no,
here.
No,
I just won't
no,
show up again.
No, I do think that it was the best episode you've ever had on your channel, ever.
What? Okay, well, it looks like Squishy will be taking over my channel. So that is the end of my YouTube. Oh, you're joking. Well, I see cake.
Okay, so.
And carrots. Cake and carrots.
Here,
what's going on?
We have little dens. Now, you need to guess what kind of den they are, okay? So if we go into the first one, what is this den?
Oh, is it like a game show? Okay.
Well,
let's do like a game show, and then the show's called What's This Den?
What's this den? What's this den?
So you need to be the... So I'm going to be the contestant, and I come out of the barn, okay? And then you need to do a big introduction and introduce me to What's This Den?
Okay.
In a soft voice.
Okay. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to What's This Den? In today's show, we are going to have a very special guest on today, and they are going to be guessing what is this den. So, without further ado, let me introduce the one and only Stampy Longnose.
Hello, everybody.
Hello. Stampy. Hello.
Hello, Squishy. I'm really excited to be on the show. You can probably tell by my voice.
Yeah, you sound really, really excited right now, Stampy.
I'm so excited.
Are you ready to guess what is this den?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go over to the first den.
Okay.
What is this den?
I don't know.
Okay, goodbye, Stampy. You lose the game.
Bye! Thanks for having me. This has been the best day ever.
Goodbye, Stampy.
Okay, let's do this then. So I got to guess what the den is. Is this a... Like, am I allowed inside?
Yeah, of course you are. Go inside. These are the little dens that I made.
Is this a... Do I only have one guess or can keep guessing?
No. You keep guessing.
Okay, is this the music den?
No.
Oh. Is it the note block den?
No. Really, I should have put signs down. Right, I'm gonna put.
Are the colours anything to do with it?
I guess so. Yeah.
Is it the pink and orange den with note blocks?
No.
It is. I can see it.
Right, Stampy. I'm gonna write down the sign. Are you ready to see what it is?
Okay. Are you revealing the answer? I'll give me a little clue then. Let me see if I can actually guess it.
Kind of like a disco, but more fun.
The disco den,
no,
but more fun.
It needs to be more fun than a disco. It's like a really cool, like fun.
The mega disco, the
like
ultra disco,
den.
The super
like
disco.
What kind of den is it?
The.
What do you do when
know,
you're dancing?
Tell me.
Okay.
The dancing den, the rave den.
It's rave den. Okay. Next one, Stampy.
Okay, I realize already this is going to be difficult. Oh, is this the food den?
Kind of.
The grub den? The... See, I thought they were going to be puns or something, but the rave den isn't really a pun. It's just...
Well, we'll see about that, Stampy. You'll get it soon.
Is it
enough.
The carrot cake else knows. And bread den?
Everyone else knows. So, you know when, like, delicious you really, den. When you really, really want a certain kind of food?
The crave den. Hey! Oh, they all rhyme with cave den. Okay, so we've got the rave den, the crave den. Right, I feel like I've got more of a chance now. The blade den.
No!
Oh, there's a sword in it. What's this little water for, though? The shave den. You come in here for a shave.
No.
From the sword. You sit in here.
No.
And you get your face wet. No. And then you have a shave. It's the shave den. Oh, please tell me there's a shave den. Please tell me there's shears
we'll
in
see.
One of these. Otherwise, you missed
we'll
a trick.
See. We'll see. Okay, what is it?
This is the... Yeah, there's a sword, but I don't know what the pin
revealed.
Of water's got to be.
It's revealed.
Is it? Oh, it's too slow. It's the brave den. What's the water for?
It's because I was going to put lava, and then I realised it might burn, and
oh,
I was
see,
like,
that,
oh.
That threw me off.
Well, you're
this
scared
is a difficult
of swimming,
game
aren't you?
Of what's this den.
You're a cat, and you're scared of water. Okay, what's this one? This one's quite easy.
The grave den.
Yeah.
Ah.
So I made you little dens, basically, Stampy, and I thought you'd enjoy having fun in little dens.
The shave den!
Yay!
Yay! I would have been so disappointed if the shave den didn't show up here.
Yeah.
And right, the final
wait,
one.
Wait,
I'm quicker
wait,
than you
I'm
here.
Calm down. Wait! You're going too fast.
I'm excited.
I'm writing down signs. You've skipped ahead, Stampy. I'm not.
Let me look at the last one. There's. Is this the...
Oh, wait, I need to do something for this one.
Do you?
Yeah.
Okay, you got to... The bread, the... Oh, is this going to be some sort of compliment to you? It's going to be like, the best duck in the world den or
no.
something. The wave
den!
The wave den! The wave den! Yeah, I really wouldn't have had much chance without you there, would I?
No.
The yellow wall and torches den. I'm not sure. I don't know.
What do
so
you think?
So we now have, in our cave den, we have the rave den, the grave den, the brave den. Oh, I said that wrong. What was this one? The crave den, the shave den, and the wave den.
Well, crave den was the first one I thought about because I wanted to make you like a little food kind of den. But then I was like, hang on, I could call it like crave den because it's like cave den. And then I was like, hang on a second. I could make loads of different rhymey word dens. And so, yeah. Which one do you like?
Why are you, like, twice as productive as, like, we normally are individually when I wasn't here? Why
because,
did you do so much better without me?
Because I felt under pressure in this episode because people saw my view. Usually, because people can't see my view, I just skip around and go, la, 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 la.
you actually decided to actually get some work done. Well, then, so we said a couple episodes ago that we were going to have another adventure day. And we haven't had our adventure day yet. Can we have an adventure day?
Yeah, 1 second.
Oh, what now? Are you harvesting the tree? We still need to get a cake. What, we need to get a cake and we need to bury it still. I want to grow a cake tree as well next to your pumpkin pie tree. Oh, could you not reach? I'll pluck some for you. Oh, I couldn't get it. Sorry, Squishy. No pumpkin pie. You can have this gold I got. Oh, no, not the golden apple. You can have this instead. Look at that. You can chomp down on that.
Hang on.
Ah! So, I hope you wouldn't see and you'd climb up and like, oh, where is it?
Yay, thank you. Okay,
right, where shall we go? I really want to find Eye of Enders.
This way.
I think.
This way.
I want to find them in this that way. Direction where you're going.
This way.
Because remember, there's the end portal. We need a few more Eye of Enders. And so I really want to try and get some more of them. I think that will be our unofficial goal of the episode is to get at least one Eye of Ender.
Let's
or at least
then.
An Ender Pearl by the end of the episode.
Come on, let's go. Ah!
Look at you being the one leading the way for a change. How long until you fall in lava or get blown up though? That's the goal.
I
shot by an arrow already.
You don't trust me. I just defeated a meanie beanie for you. And, you know, I did a whole episode for you.
Squishy, soft voices.
Soft voices. Okay, because I am losing my voice now, and I still have a lot more to do today, so I'm losing
it's
my
adventure
voice.
Day, that's why.
Adventure day.
We need to do it like a lullaby. It's adventure day. Adventure Day. Don't rest your head, it's Adventure Day. No time to sleep, be on your way. That's because it's Adventure Day. That's the wrong way. We should go this way because it's Adventure Day. Evil skeletons, we'll make them pay right now on Adventure Day. It's very different to the last time we sang Adventure Day, isn't it?
We'll get there, Stabby. Right. There's a creeper.
I think this is uncharted territory. I don't think we've ever been this far out, have we?
No. Oops. Ooh. Never mind. Okay.
Oh yeah. Well, no, we've been to that tree. Remember, we went to that tree before. We have been to the tree, Squishy.
What tree?
So, but see, like in the little island.
Oh yeah.
I remember we went over there before. Right. Step back. I'm gonna build a little platform, a little safety platform, and we can go and get across here. Whoever built Cave Den should have made a... Look, there's holes everywhere. They didn't finish the job. They got halfway through doing it.
They didn't finish the map, did they?
No, then they left holes. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous.
Go away.
Are you okay back there?
I'm fine.
Oh, Squishy. Creeper down here. Oh, no, it's okay. He's not focused on us. There's a skeleton here, though.
Stabby,
right, be very careful.
Stabby, please,
I'm okay. You've got to speak softly. You've got to be careful. You've got to scream in a soft voice. You've got to go,
No. Please be careful.
Oh, is there something up here? Squishy, this way, look. I found a hidden path. Oh. A hidden path has revealed itself to us, Squishy.
It's a hidden path.
Where does it lead to?
Up here, ooh. Stampy. It leads up here.
Is this cool? I like it when the path seems like it's, like, we're not supposed to go up here. It kind of looks the same as everywhere else. Oh, look, there's a chest. Is it Ayavinda? A pig. Brilliant.
Pig. It's He has another child.
There we go, another pig we get. It's not exactly what we're after, but we can keep going forward. And diamonds! I found diamonds, Squishy.
Yeah, I saw those down there. I didn't know if we're gonna go for them because we've got a lot of diamond stamps.
Oh no! Look! Because look, there's never quartz and stuff here as well.
There's another chest down here. I don't know if we've already been to this chest, but I'm gonna open it anyway.
No, we haven't. There's full of emeralds.
Why are we getting those emeralds?
Not too
for?
Bad.
Why?
And there's some diamonds. Oh look! Oh, Squishy. Look at this. It's a hidden area. Is it an ice cave, I think?
It's a nice ice cave. Oh, look! Mushrooms! Mycelium! Bowls!
Where are you?
Come here. Where did you go? Go back to the diamond area.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Look in this chest. Look, we've got a mushroom and mycelium and some bowls and stuff. Take them out.
Nice. Right, let's grab some mycelium as well. We'll have some each. Then that way, if one of us loses it, you know, I'm not even going to bother getting those diamonds. We have so many; it's not even worth it. Why are you here? Look how bright! This is like the brightest place in Cave Den, and there's still Google spawning here.
Of course, there is. So where are we
this
going?
This is cool. Okay. Look, purple stained glass and stuff. If I came back here with my my silk touch pickaxe, we could gather all of this.
Cow
and
eggs.
All the white wall and stuff as well.
Got more cow eggs.
There seems to be lots of different routes we can go to in here.
Yeah.
Creeper, Squishy, creeper.
Yeah.
I'm getting it.
I'll get him. Got him.
It's all right. I have another chest down here.
I took the cow eggs from him.
Do you think there's anything else in here, or do you think this is it? Oh, look, there's another chest down here. There's another hidden chest. There's hidden chests everywhere around here.
Yeah, and we just need to keep searching then, don't we? That's what we need to do. What's in there?
More emeralds. Don't mind if I do.
Why do we need emeralds so bad? Do you think there is actually like something we need? Is it because we need to trade with the villagers, do you think?
Maybe. They do seem to be giving us like them a lot. I think they're just like, they're just a nice reward because they're quite rare. It's just, they're just nice to have.
I find
just
emeralds just all the time. I always find emeralds more than diamonds, so...
Well, see, because I never get them in my lovely world. I don't have any emeralds. So
really?
They're still like a little...
Creeper!
Yeah, because... Oh! Where?
Don't matter, it blew up. I got some wool, though.
There's another exit to where we came in here.
But Stamps, it's like...
It doesn't seem...
There's loads of quartz here. Maybe we could mine some of the quartz and put it in our special room.
We got loads of quartz. I mean, this weird patterned one we don't have too much
of.
It's
thinking.
More like this stained glass and stuff would be quite nice to get.
Yeah. Well, stained glass is easy to make. Isn't it?
Oh, yeah, I guess. Ow! But this way we just don't need to make it. We can just steal it.
Ow!
It was a nice little surprise. Digging down, are you okay? What's
I'm
going
getting
on?
Hit, and I don't know if one were...
You did this one, didn't
who's
we?
Who's hitting me? Can you find out who's hitting me, please? Oh.
Yeah, there's a skeleton. You know the other entrance or exit, whichever way you look at it.
Oh, yeah.
They were coming out of there. I'm going to go back the diamond route. I think that way was a bit safer.
Yeah.
And we can grab... We might as well grab a few more of the diamonds just while we're here.
Yeah, okay.
It's kind of... It's kind of weird to get to a point where, like, we just don't need diamonds. But I'm sure, like, at some point in the future, it's going to be nice. And we can actually even, like, build out of the diamonds if we wanted. We've got that many.
Well, we said that before, that we really wanted to do that.
Yeah, we need to find something for the use of a... Because we found all those diamond blocks at one point, so we are... Ah! Ooh, hello. He was quite weak.
I just
mined
by.
A skeleton. Ah! Oh, sorry, soft voices. Right, let's try and put some torches around here, shall we? Because there's googlies absolutely everywhere. Now we've got this mycelium. We don't want to lose it. Oh, creeper! Behind you, Squishy! Squishy, behind you! Keep running! Keep going forward! Keep going forward! It's okay. I'm going in. Right, let's keep going. Let's keep going forward then. I don't want to go home yet. Let's keep pushing forward.
Okay.
I just put torches everywhere. So we're going to have to come back this way at some point. And oh, look! Look at our ice cream! How cool our ice cream looks from
so
here.
Good.
That looks awesome.
I get it. It looks cool. Yeah, it does look cool.
But you said good, not cool.
No,
you went, it looks good. Do you get it?
You said it looks cool. You said it looked cool.
Oh, okay. I thought you went, it looks good. Do you get it? Like, it looks cool. Like, yeah, but there's something different.
Yeah,
all right, let's keep moving forward. I think, oh yeah, look, we're about to get to, you know, that big bridge that we found before? And that's where the portal is. But, like, we came at it from the other direction last time we came here. But we're about to get to it from here. Look, there's even more diamonds up there in the side.
So many diamonds. Okay, let's...
Oh, no, no.
Stumpy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
No,
I'm okay.
It's not okay. You almost died. Okay.
Right. Let's just go and make our way back to this big bridge and we can check it out. And let's see how many more Eye of Enders we do need. Because I do want to go to the end. I think that would be an exciting adventure day if we did find out a way to get there.
Going to the end. Adventure day.
Whispering adventure day. Very quietly. Exciting. So I think we've got this chest here. We have, yeah. But look, if you see here... There's like a path leading up into the side of the mountain up in that direction. So what I reckon we should do is if we camp out the night here and then we can start the next episode where we are and then go up and explore up in that direction. What do you reckon?
I think that's a brilliant idea, Stampy.
Yeah, because this is where we've already been. This is where the portal is. So let's see how many more Eye of Enders do we need to fill this up. So I know
well,
we got,
have
I think.
Loads, don't we?
We do. We do have some. Oh, God, this is a little bit dangerous.
Dangerous.
Yeah, so there's only four in there, so we do need quite a lot more. I reckon we probably need about two or three more, but look, there's so many more places to explore around this area. So should we make like a little temporary camp here and then kind of just make ourselves safe in this area? Then in the next episode, we can go up into the cliff there and explore what's in that direction. Two adventure days in a row, Squishy.
That would be really amazing. I can't believe we're going to have two adventure days in a row, Stampy.
It is absolutely shocking. So sadly, we have just about run out of time in this episode of Cave Den here. Hopefully you enjoyed this soothing, soft voice edition. This would be like a good episode to watch when you're falling asleep, wouldn't it? Just to have on in the background.
Well,
just for and until we suddenly see a creeper and start screaming and you start panicking. But yeah, in the next episode, we're going to go behind the big wall of lava over there and find out what's in that direction. But for now, we want to thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you all later. Bye. Shh. Chew softly. Lovely.